when the rink is closed, I understand a lot of you drive from far away, and I really appreciate that. Appreciate all of you coming out of your plan.
Yeah, you're running
I like out. Playing with all of you, but you can't break my shit. You can't break into city property. That lock is still broken. We have it on camera, so don't do it. There's two cameras on the camera, so we're gonna point this way. Saw it, we know where it is. Don't do it. It's, you know, I understand that, look, Zarin, somebody should have been here in person to apologize and say, hey, we can't play today. That's how it is. You guys were this close, because the city called the sheriff, we were this close to coming out here, and a trespass in the city is permanent. Meaning there's no more of any city facility, there means no more. They're really strict, they know that I have a good relationship with you guys, so they didn't want to do anything this time. If they wanted to, like I said, it's on camera, they could have. They didn't. But again, can't have this broken into again. Otherwise, they're going to trespass. They're going to shut this program down. That means no adult leagues, no tournaments, no open play. You just go back to being kids and kids anymore. I don't want that to happen. That would suck. So let's try to avoid that going forward. And I'm going to talk to everybody in the city to make sure that when I'm not here, which is very fair, that that doesn't happen again. On our end, you play here for free. Even in the league, you play for free. Don't break in. Playing is a privilege. It's not a right. Don't break in. It's that simple. It's a city government facility. It's not a place you want to be breaking into, especially during the day if you're coming off the fence. The sheriff's always hanging out in his parking lot. Don't do it. Don't take the risk. Don't ruin it for anybody else. Second thing, and this is aside from the point, a couple times I've found a couple alcohol cans in the trash cans. Not to be like a buzzkill or anything, but it is against the park. It is against the city park rules to have alcohol here. Don't do it. Don't make me be a buzzkill. Go drink it. What's the place called? The Craft Street. Go drink
in your
there.
Car.
Go to the Shell parking lot and drink. Just can't do it here. That's all. I'm good?
Perfect. Okay.